This is the comedy star of television, motion pictures, and the Broadway stage, fabulous Lucille Ball.
Thank you. This is my partner, James Horn, from Hubbard City, Texas.
This is the talented comedian and star of supper clubs and television, Gary Morton.
Hello, this is my partner, Kelly Brummer, from Denver, Colorado, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Salem, the filter cigarette that brings you a wonderful world of softness, a wonderful world of freshness. Salem softness freshens your taste. And now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Welcome to Password at our new time. Nice to have you with us. Hello, Gary.
Hello, Alan.
Good to have you with us.
Thank you very much.
Lucy, it's always a pleasure, and what a treat to have you here tonight.
Thank you, Alan.
How's the new time on the Lucy Show?
Well, it's a fine time.
What is it?
It's 9 o'clock.
Eastern time on?
CBS.
On CBS, and the night?
Monday
night, of course.
You're asking me very tough questions. I can't.
Yeah, well, I thought I'd start you out easy. How about that crazy girl you're with on the show? Is she still there?
Vivian, you bet.
She is?
Yeah.
The people are going to be the same this year?
Oh, yes, yes, sure. Same group, except that I have a few guest stars this year, like Jack Benny and Bob Hope and Danny Kaye and Ann Southern.
You don't fool around. You have the big ones, right?
That's good.
Well, look for the Lucy Show every Monday night at 9 o'clock on CBS. James Horn, how are you tonight?
I'm fine. How are you?
Let's see. You're a student, I know. How did you spend your summer vacation?
Working at the World's Fair at the Texas Pavilion.
And you know, the biggest day of the whole World's Fair was the Lucille Ball Day. It just killed the whole fair. Just stopped the whole show.
Lucille Ball Day.
Gary, I understand you and Lucy have a new project on CBS Radio. Bless
yes,
that network.
Yes, and it's going very well. We're on right after Arthur Godfrey.
Yes.
Every morning from 10:30 to 10:40. And as Lucy said to the women in the audience, don't boil water or you'll miss it.
But you have marvelous guests and great interviews,
oh,
right?
Oh, great. Dean Martin, Mrs. Dean Martin, Red Skelton, Mrs. Skelton, and Bing Crosby and Danny Kaye. It's a very good show. It's going very well. We're very happy about it.
Listen to the show on CBS Radio.
It's a different times across the nation, Gary.
Yes, Alan, it's a different times across the nation.
Yes, it is. A different times across the nation. Kelly Brummer, let's see. You're a student. What are you studying, Kelly?
I'm a merchandising major with a French minor.
A merchandising major with a French minor. Let's play Password. All right. We're going to play the game.
What does that mean?
I don't have any idea. We'll play.
It sounds like a title or a song. Get the merchandising major with a French minor.
It may be a hit.
Yeah.
All right, Password goes, as you know how we play it. You try to get your partner to say the password, one word clues. You
yeah,
got
watch it?
It,
honey.
Here we go, dear. Lucille Ball, Gary Morton. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is freckle.
Lucy, see if you can get James Horn to say that word for one word clues.
Pigment.
Eye.
No, watch your gestures, Lucy.
Didn't help.
9 points, Gary.
Face.
Five seconds, Kelly.
Tan.
No. 8 points, Lucy.
Spot.
Blemish?
Not exactly. 7 points, Gary.
Doris.
Day.
6 points, Lucy.
Nose.
Freckle.
All right, what do you have? 6 points there, James, for a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. You ready to go? The word goes this time to Kelly and James. Start with you, Kelly. James? As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is mountain.
Okay. Kelly, 10 points.
Rocky.
Mountains.
sound. It means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 10 for Gary's team, 6 for Lucy's team. The word goes back to Lucille Ball. Gary Morton, friends at home.
The password is trumpet.
Lucy, 10 points.
Horn.
Cow. What?
Cow.
Cow horn.
From Texas.
Yeah, no. 9 points, Gary.
Oh. Instrument.
Trumpet.
Yes!
Very good.
In Hubbard City, you've heard of trumpets.
After I said,
oh, no, sir, we don't have a band.
You don't have a band? You don't have a band in Hubbard City? You know you do. Jim and Kelly have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is drape.
All right, Jim, they can win on this, so careful. Lucy?
What?
Listen, here we go. 10 points.
Curtains.
Sad curtains.
Sad curtains. No.
Curtains.
Oh.
Drapes.
Yes! Thank you. I forgot that skill. You're telling me you don't want me to yell in your ear.
No, I don't mind, but I thought he was saying it for a reason. You know, I thought he was going...
But he did it.
Curtains
drapes.
Up. Light the lights.
16 to 19. Either team can win on this. You can have one chance, Gary. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is pocket.
Gary, 10 points.
Pick.
Select.
Select. Lucy, this is your one chance this round to win. Careful. Five seconds.
Ooh,
Don't
kerchief.
Pocket.
All right, you got it. Pocket, he said.
I didn't cheat very much.
No. All right. Jim, you have $250 chance of winning that much more in the lightning round. You ready to go to the lightning round?
Ready.
Well, you didn't do that, did
no,
you?
No, I said kerchief.
I didn't see it, though. That's the advantage of being back. Here we go. Each word's worth $50. Go to play the lightning round, Lucy.
Oh, no, this drives me out of my mind.
Here we go. In 1 minute, out of your mind. First word, go.
Dagger.
Spear.
Right.
50.
Soldier.
Military.
Urn.
Metal.
Yes.
Heavy.
Ornament.
Fat.
Obese.
Slender.
Skinny.
Slender.
Thin.
Reed.
Good. All right, next word.
Pen.
Point.
Lead.
Pencil.
Good.
Grain.
Salt.
Cereal.
Slim as a reed. Wheat was the last, the grain she was asking for. But what do you have there, Jim? You have $400 for James Horn. Kelly Broomer, you will have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password. And good luck to you both. You know, now's a good time to enjoy a minute of refreshment. Just relax and watch. All right, let's move along now and meet two more Password players.
Lucille Ball, meet your new partner, a housewife from Stamford, Connecticut, Vivian Vance.
Oh, that's good.
That's good.
is Mrs. John R. Dodd.
Oh, isn't
that's a real surprise.
Oh, you talk about
you
a secret. She wouldn't even let me, she wouldn't even tell me she was on.
What did you want to be introduced as, Vivian?
I wanted to be a housewife, Mrs. John R. Dodd. Then I was going to play a big game about I look like Vivian, my mother thinks I look like Vivian, but I couldn't go through with it.
Well, you didn't know she was coming, did you?
No, that was a real story. I've been trying to get her all afternoon on the phone. Cleo called. Glennie had to lie like mad. I know that.
Lucy, and now the big surprise. This is your life.
Oh!
Now let's meet another password player, may we?
Gary Morton, meet your new partner from Hollywood, California, Peter Lawford.
They've been hidden. I didn't know who was coming on, but I began to get a glimmer, but there was nobody around back there, and they've been hiding you. I usually ask a very simple question. What do you do for a living?
I work like a dog.
I'm not even going to ask you, Peter.
I'm the dog.
Let's play password and see what happens. Lucille Ball, Gary Morton, friends at home.
The password is naughty.
We'll see.
Who's first?
Gary, start with you. See if you get Pete to say it.
Nice.
Say it again.
Nice.
I'm not through, Lucy.
5 seconds, Pete.
Awful.
Awful. Nine points, Lucy.
Bad. Nice and bad. Bad.
Watch it.
Bad. Nice. Bad. Bad.
Bad. 5 seconds, Vivian.
Like a little girl.
There goes your time here. Oh, it's all over. 8 points, Gary.
Shouldn't. That's the worst cue I've ever given anyone.
5 seconds, Pete. There goes your time.
Naughty.
Yes! Like a little girl. All right, the men, ladies, I'll point out, have 8 points. Vivian?
Okay.
Pete, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is pants.
Oh, all right. Vivian, 10 points. See if we get Lucy to say that.
Wardrobe. Mistress?
Wardrobe mistress. 9 points, Pete.
What business are you in?
Stretch. Five seconds, Gary.
Pants?
Yeah!
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Wait, were you thinking of Lucy's wardrobe?
Lucy's wardrobe.
I would have said stretch girdle.
Oh, you would
have? Not stretch pants.
Does she have a lot of stretch pants?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Don't tell him everything.
Lucy, the men have 17.
Oh, dear.
All right, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is you.
All right, Lucy, start with you, see if you can get Vivian to say that.
Me?
Say it again.
Actress?
Actress. That's a fact. Give me the game, Gary. 9 points.
Me?
I.
8 points, Lucy.
Me?
You.
Yeah. Watch those hands.
All right.
Watch those
hands.
All right. Here we go. The ladies have 8. The men have 17. The password goes to Vivian and Pete.
That's a cute thing, though.
As they look at it, we'd like you to see it. I'm going to hold
you. The password is powder.
That'll be fun. 10 points, Pete. Give you the game.
like sitting here looking this way.
I can watch you better this way.
Now, oh, no, she said I look thinner. We didn't say a word about what was
Isn't that funny? Isn't that funny? And I thought he gave me a cue. I was gonna, oh.
The girls were just talking pleasantly over there. All right, listen to the clue, girls.
Puff.
Cigarette?
Cigarette. All right, 9 points, Lucy.
Face.
Oh.
Vivian.
Oh.
Swollen?
That's good.
No.
You want to give me something?
8 points, Pete. Yeah, let me give you a clue. Don't be sure.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Ollie.
All right. What?
If you throw me with a cue, I'll hit the ceiling.
5 seconds.
Ardens.
What?
Powder.
Powder. All right, Pete, you've won the game. Let's play the lightning round. Gary and Pete won the game. You ready to go, Gary? He's a little tough on that side. You're going to see how it feels on that side now. All right, let's play it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Golf.
Club.
Hole.
Putt.
Yes, I'll take it.
Putty.
Putty.
Putting.
All right, go ahead.
Lake,
pond,
river.
Ooh. Oh, river! You'll take it. You'll take it.
I'll take
okay.
it.
Okay.
That's a great clue. All right. Give him another.
I like to play.
You know what's funny? I almost missed it.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Give him a clue, and I'll start the clock.
Oh, ready to go?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Mammal.
Start the clock.
Fish.
Big.
Whale.
Yes. 150.
Roller.
Coaster.
Roller.
Derby.
Or a good.
Gambler.
Give me the next word. Right.
Wrong.
Right.
Stop the clock.
No, go on.
Right.
Left.
Yes. Eight was the word in it. All right, Peter, you have won $450. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Well, seeing as Miss Vance works for Miss Paul, I think that she should have the money.
Vivian, all right, you've got the money. What are you going to do with it?
Well, I'll give it to my favorite charity. That'll help.
All right, good.
I'll tell you what, I'll split it with you.
Oh, let's play another game and see what happens.
Okay.
Change partners, let's play a game.
I may have a lot of money.
All right, here we go. Change partners. Lucy,
I'm going to sit with Gary.
You're going to sit with Gary. Keep going and play with Lucy. We'll be back in just a moment to play more password, but right now, here's a word from the people who make buffering.
Yeah.
All right, let's play the game. Pete, are you and Lucy acquainted? You know, are you all set?
We met.
You've met. How about Gary? You know Vivian,
oh,
Gary?
Yes,
man. All right, let's go. Let's see what happens this time. Lucy, there's the word. You'll start. Gary, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is darling.
Lucy, 10 points. See if you can get Pete to say it.
Pete.
All right, Pete, 5 seconds.
Darling.
Yeah!
Beautiful.
Unbelievable.
That's too easy.
Pete, darling.
Thank you.
I've called him that for a few years.
You have?
Yes.
As long as I've known him, I've never called him that. All right, Lucy. Lucy and Peter have 10 points. This time we'll see how they do here. We'll give the word to Vivian.
Okay.
And Peter, darling. They look at it, we'd like you to see.
The password is banquet.
Now it's you. 10 points, Vivian.
Feast.
Famine?
famine. 9 points. Pete, see if you get Lucy to say it.
Baronial.
Banquet.
Yes.
Lucy, look what you got. You got 19 points.
It's my lucky
right.
number.
Gary, they've got 19 points over here,
I'll
so careful.
Right
Let's start
away,
with
Gary.
You. Lucy, there's the word.
Okay.
You can win on that.
The password is blubber.
Start with you, Gary. 10 points. Careful.
Whale.
Blubber.
But they're your opponent.
I know it, but that was very good. The money's going the same place anyway.
You're a good sport. You love to see your friend.
That was a hard one, though.
Yes,
she
was.
From whale to blubber.
That was very good, and she did it fast, too, 19 to 10. Here you go, Peter.
Will you stop?
Vivian, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is feminine.
Yes, 10 points.
Pardon me.
Masculine
virility.
What'd she say?
Virility.
Well.
It doesn't work like that.
What can you say? She's married to Gary Morton, man. You gotta give her that. 9 points. Vivian.
Masculine.
That's what it is. All right, here we go. 19 to 19. Either team can win. Password to Lucy and Gary. Here you go, Lucy. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is caress.
Lucy, start with you. See if we can get Peter Darling to say that.
Fondle.
Seconds, Pete.
You get rid of him. Cuddle.
Cuddle. 9 points, Vivian. I mean, Pete Gary.
Vivian Pete Gary.
Yeah.
Sounds like a new singing group.
Do you remember the act?
Adore.
Caress.
Right. Caress! Very good. Let's play the lightning round. You ready to go?
Let's go.
1 minute. First word, go.
Future.
Past.
50.
I can't see the word. Indian.
Chief.
Scalp.
Tomahawk.
Say it.
Tomahawk, scalp. Wig.
Give her a clue, Gary.
She's giving them to me.
Go ahead.
Phew. Expensive.
Cheap.
Yes.
Food.
Food. Food.
Well, that's the way I eat. Breakfast, dinner, lunch.
Meals.
Yes, all right.
Actress.
Actor.
Yeah, that's it. We'll be back in a minute to hear about our next guest stars on Past, but right now, picture yourself in a wonderful world of softness. You got the picture? Okay, watch. Next week, our guest stars will be two charming people and great friends and favorites of yours, Mr. and Mrs. Jimmy Stewart. May I tell you, the half of the money tonight will go to mental health, the other half will go to the Kennedy Library. And may I also say, Lucy, it's a pleasure as always. Bless you. We'll look for
you
every
Alan.
Monday night. Gary, we'll listen to you on the radio show.
Good luck
to all four of you. We'll see you all next Thursday or tomorrow on the Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is every. Every Thursday night at this time, I hope you'll make it a habit to join us for the surprises and fun when we play game with these attractive people who are stars on Password. So long. See you tomorrow.
Password has been brought to you this evening by Salem, the filter cigarette that brings you a wonderful world of softness, a wonderful world of freshness. Salem softness freshens your taste. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark speaking. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.